we Tibetans, we have a legitimate right. Nganzu and Zawa per miri top down jiore. The top down gaga pobre.
As far as Sino-Tibetan dialogue is concerned, yes, the envoys of the Dalai Lama met with the Chinese representative.
The foolish and the most dangerous idea.
Immediately approach is applicable to any conflict in the world. It is not seeking one side winner or the other side loser, so that both sides can be satisfied when the solution is found.